how to slow down text effects in Canva. Also, how to adjust the timing of individual text animations. Select the text box in the design. Go to Animate. Choose any animation effect like Rise. The default timing of this animation effect is around 1 second. You can either reduce the animation timing by speeding it up or increase the animation timing by slowing down the animation effect. Adjust the animation timing, or to slow down this animation effect, you need to adjust this speed slider. If you don't see the slider, click on Rise again. Slide the slider towards the left to slow it down. If you slide it all the way to the left, the animation effect lasts for around 5 seconds. If you want to speed up the animation, you can move the slider to the right. If you push it all the way to the right end, the animation timing will be around 0.5 seconds. By default, when you add this effect, the pencil image will rise only during the entrance. After that, the pencil just stays there forever. If you want to reverse the animation effect during the effect, you can select both. You can also change the direction of this animation to up or downward directions. Both the direction and speed are Canva Pro features, so you will need to get Canva Pro to use these features. If you don't have Canva Pro, you can sign up a 30 days free trial. I have been using Canva Pro for more than 3 years now. I would gladly recommend Canva Pro to any beginner or even a professional designer in graphic design. If you are using Canva for mobile, select the pencil. Swipe from right to left on the bottom toolbar. Click on Animate, select Basic and choose Rise Animation Effect. Adjust the animation timing, or to slow it down, touch the settings icon on the Rise Animation Effect. Here, you can change the speed of this animation effect. Some of you might be wondering how to recreate this design in Canva. If you are one, continue watching. I will also show some advanced design tips that I have used in this design. Let's see the preview of the animation effects once again. This is an Instagram post with 1:1 square aspect ratio. This design is available as a template in Canva, and the template name is quote business Instagram post. But the template doesn't come with any inbuilt animations. So let's dive in and see how I modified this template and customized the animation effects. This template comes with elements like a gradient background image with pencil on the left, quote business text on the top left, a text box, a background for the text box, an outline with a quote symbol, and a domain name at the bottom. Notice the background image has the pencil integrated in it. They are not separate. To animate the pencil separately, we can use Canva's Magic Drag, a feature available in Canva Pro. Let's start by clicking on the background image, then selecting Edit Photo. Finally, choosing Magic Drag under Magic Studio. This action separates the pencil from the background, making it an independent layer. To check the layers, go to Position and then Layers. Here, you can notice a new layer with the pencil appear at the top. Also, after separating the pencil from the background, the contrast of the pencil has doubled. Now, let's animate it. Click on the pencil image, select Animate, and choose the Rise animation. For the quote outline, we will use the breathe animation. Let's apply a wipe animation to the text box, changing its direction from top. For the quote business domain name, we will use a fade animation. Next, we will add baseline animation effect to the text box. These animations will initially be at their default timing. Let's preview our design with these default timings. It looks good, but it's not quite what we are aiming for. We want the animations to be more fluid and slower, like you saw in the intro of this video. To achieve our desired effect, let's start with the pencil. Click on it, go to Rise Animation, and use the speed slider under Animate to slow it down. Some animation effects like Breathe, which is applied to the quote outline, has other customizable options like Scale instead of Speed. In case of Scale slider, irrespective of where you keep the scale, the timing of the effect almost stays the same. The scale slider only controls how big the element should grow. In other words, how much the element should scale. That's why the slider is named as scale. Here, moving the slider towards the left makes the scaling very subtle, thereby giving a professional and polished look to the design. Beginners in graphic design often like to make flashy and exciting animations to show off their design skills. Remember, a professional designer only adds purposeful animation effects. So most of the time, being subtle is the key. For the text background's wipe animation, instead of slowing it down, let's speed it up all the way to the right. Lastly, slow down the baseline animation on the text box. Let's preview all the effects now. Here is the new adjusted animation timings. Notice how the slower animations add a refined and elegant touch. That's how you can create depth by separating elements using magic grab and adjust the speed of the animations in Canva to create beautiful, eye-catching designs. If you found this tutorial helpful, give it a like and don't forget to subscribe for more Canva how-to tutorials. I will continue to publish more videos on unanswered questions on Canva graphic designs.